Right, I'll get these changes made. Engine fired, we're set.
Of fuel left.
best lap so far is a 1 minute 57.6. All clear the garage, please. Car ready to leave. Two laps of fuel remaining. best lap so far is a 1:31.9. Everyone ready? Okay, let's go. You're in the top 10 now. Keep it up. Just 30 seconds left in the session.
is good, but we need to learn the gears, so go into each one when you can. We're going to need some work on the brakes, so put some energy into them and warm the tires as well, please. Is clear. Weather is looking good for now. The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights. Deployed. The virtual safety car has been deployed. We need to keep a positive delta here. Slow down, maintain a positive delta. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Okay, we're through the start phase. Now let's build on it. Thank you. space officials have enabled DRS. DRS is now available. You're dropping a second a lap to the car behind. 1 second. If you think you can get past, increase ERS deployment to overtake mode. Battery charge is high. Let's increase ERS deployment to up the pace. Plus 1 lap of extra fuel. Fuel target plus 1. let's use some of this energy, increase the ERS deployment. Expect the grip levels to stop. The pit box is currently full. Stay out on track. Stay out on track. Okay, clear. Stopping this lap. Our gap to the car in front is 4.3 seconds. Go now. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires. Yellow flag. Green flag. Virtual safety car, virtual safety car. Reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Let's turn up the ERS deployment and burn some of this energy. The gap to the car behind is 5.1 seconds. seconds. Plenty of energy. Switch to overtake and have a go. Ahead is 2.5 seconds. Fuel is looking really good. You're managing it well. Start finishing time at the end of the race. Okay, clear. This pace is strong, but be aware your tires need to go the distance. is 3.9 seconds. Is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap. Trailing our teammate by 14.1 seconds. It is 6.0 seconds. gap behind us is 0.8 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 15 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 36.5. They have a time penalty of 3.0. Should be a few laps at least before you start feeling too many tire issues. They seem in good condition for the time being. ERS deployment. It's time to use some of this charge. Our gap to the car in front is 7.2 seconds. Mediums. Their tyres are 6 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:37.5. We're dropping back by around 4/10 a lap. Think you can get past, increase ERS deployment to overtake mode. You've been awarded a time. last incident. To teammate ahead is 20.0 seconds. Battery charge is high. Let's increase ERS deployment to up the pace. Five laps of fuel remaining. We need to get past here. Use overtake. Use overtake. finishing time at the end of the race. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 11 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 36.9. You're falling back by 1/10 a lap. They have a time penalty of 3.0. There's 4 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, battery's looking good. You can use overtake to get past. We're trailing our teammate by 20.4 seconds. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. this is your final lap of the race.